Then we have the United Nations Development Program, which has many for Albania country, for Albania. But we about this we have more to say after, because we found a file that which that we added, which is a file on the evaluation of the social service system at the national level, which has been released in June 2018, and that we find it very, very interesting, both from the organization point of view and for the design, the actual design of the social system, which we find is very unbalanced, like in Italy, towards cash and economical aid, and yet very weak on the level of community-based in-kind services. Then you have the Institute of Statistics. Here we have, with all the statistic, contextual statistic, which is normal to expect, we have found some social assistance statistics about the recipients of social programs. There is a social, there are social, specific social sources. Here the question is, for us in the INSTAT site, we could only find the national level of aggregation. It's it could be in Italy could be possible and easy to ask the institute to disaggregate the same information for your the three big municipalities which are interested in our on which we are working. I was asking if you have you if you can do that, and after you can answer me. A very simple and I find interesting source is that after one, that observatory, which is an observatory on children rights. I don't show you, but you can go and see it, which is organized in a very simple and interesting way. We have maps and indicators. You can put on you can click on the map of a specific region, the scooter it is on the Elbasan there, and you get a series of numerical indicators from 2010 to 2016. And we have indicators also of social need and problem in the area. How many people have access to the economic endema and elements of social exclusion, percentage of poverties, and things like that. Then we have the MSCSER, which is we find it is a source of articles. It's an academic in some way. Free access journals. We've seen there are many paper you can find. We found this, which we published, which is I think you know it. Visares from Brilanda Lumanai and Sidita Hasi. This article 2012. This paper of 2012, which is I found it interesting enough, which was the perception through qualitative interviews of the perception by the recipients of economic aid endowments. Then we have the UNICEF site, and we have the UNICEF proposal, which we published also, which is interesting not only as a proposal on establishing a package of services in Albania, but because it gives you both a simple introduction to the many models of social welfare system that are discussed normally in the literature, and here are very clearly and briefly resumed. And then there is also an interesting part which covers the necessity of formation for the social workers. They say there are there is a need for social work of social work of qualified social workers to establish what they propose to call the NARU, which are nuclei of assessment and research on the main problem of planning of social service in kind social services. There is another open data source which is from the USA, spending data AL, which gives you many information about budgets in various parts of Albania. Then we have this, which is an interesting, we also added this, an interesting file, which is of 2017, I think, on the assessment of performance of municipality in the delivery.
Municipalities in Tirana?
With two of the six municipalities in Tirana and Elbasan. Elbasan, but not Skodary. Sì, Corcia, Elbasan, Kusova, Rubico, and Municipality Unit 1 and 5 in Tirana. Then we have some general BTE project. You find reports on the country with some possibility of comparison. Then you have the Human Rights Report 2017. And then we have many, many links from the World Bank, which are relevant for context reason and for the financial assessment of the system. Then you have on Elbasan, on the biogeographical area, we have found on the site of the Bashkia of Elbasan a file which counts the beneficiaries of social services, most of all, I think, economic help and endowment. Disaggregated for 2 years, I think, only for the municipality of Elbasan. Then we have a PDF we published is about Skodary, which is, I think, is la percezione della qualità dei servizi, the perception of the quality of services in the municipality of Skodar, which are not only social services, I think. It's all the services. Assessed by a survey.
All the service offered by the municipality.
Yeah, and it's a survey data, and our survey data.
Yes.
From a sample of people of Skodar. Then we found this article from the Institute Abschenka from 2013, which is about Skutari, and then which aims at the problem of urbanization and social problems. Then we have another map, which is an interactive social map of KQSH, but is only about Skodar, and which this one lists services and active projects, I think. It's in Albania, yeah. Then from the open data TR, we found the budget of Tirana, in which we can read some of the social budget of the municipality. But we have, this is the Tirana Al municipality of the second. The open data TR opens to a very brief but synthetic file, which is about the budget of the municipality on social services.
Also
on social service, but it's enough analytical about that. It's brief, but analytical. Then you have the PDF 3, which is a PDF VBNR you see in red written in it, which is a PDF we have already published on Basecamp, which is a program of budget on the Tirana municipality. Then we have this, which is the more recent, and then I found it the more interesting source describing the actual situation of the social services in Albania. So I write it could be used for all the chapters of our work. I don't know if you have had time to read it and to check it, but it gives you an interesting evaluation of how much is spent for social services and which are the main problems which face the evolution of the social system, which is the decentralization moment, in which you have formally a decentralized system, but the transition is slow. You have an assessment of the disequilibrium, how to say, big imbalance between how much is spent for economic help and how less is spent for services in kind and for community-based services. Then by theme, you have a report from the Council of Europe. You have the Child Rights International thing. It's about child protection. The CRIN, it's a source, so you can find many reports about child protection. You have the report on Albania on violence against women. You have this search, the Albanian crowd. I think you could use it about on the problem I talk about starting. We found it as the main source to have access to the presence of NGOs on Albania, on the territory. Then we have a search on condition of women, and you have the three, the other two searches, which are the WHO, which is we centered on the only on the prevention of child maltreatment, but we can find many other sources which are of interest. And then we have the Child Protection Hub, which is a source with many documents and file in it that I think can be useful. We found and we published only one small file, which is a report of the state of the decentralization of social services in Albania. Then you have the how we divided that in among the chapter we can we have divided our report, and you find the same thing I talked about till now on the divided on the three levels. When a search is about only one town or one municipality, we don't repeat it for the other. But as you see, most are common in for the level at the level we were able to meet to all three of the municipalities. Another thing I wanted to briefly show you is this, which we have to know is Skype. Whiteboard, desktop. Maybe I can share desktop also, and then. Can you see it? Our task.
Yeah.
You can see it. Yeah.
Yes.
That's the work that David has done for us. You have social services in Albania guide. It's already divided among the chapters and among the things that we agreed to divide our work. And we can also see in each chapter, we can access and change and work on this platform, adding our work in progress for every one of us. So everybody can add to this document and have a collective and in progress construction and check among us. I hope I have been clear enough, and so I propose I shut my mouth and I listen to you. Thank you.